cash, dude. Happy Race. Brand new racetrack down here. I don't remember the name, some brothers of some kind. They got a bunch of small tire cars. We're after small tires. We pulled a, we didn't pull a two this time, thank God. But we did pull a all-wheel drive LS twin turbo powered 3000 GT. Lucky to me. So, the surface is basically like walk out to the garage and look down. And that's how polished smooth it is. So, I got a tune up that I think will go down it. We'll just kind of have to see. I got a little bit on the scramble just in case. And we'll just have to see what happens. So, we'll see you in the lanes a little bit. First round, but there ain't a person watching this that has any clue how bad this surface is. It's not even a surface. Literally, walk out into your garage, and that's what we're racing on. A polished garage floor. That's what it is. It's a polished garage floor. It's unbelievable. But we're on to round two. We're gonna take more power out, do the same thing we just did. So what we've done with is, we let off the trans brake, pulled a parachute, put it in high gear. And it didn't help a lot. So we're gonna pull more timing out. Just try to get it to go down through there. If we make it past this round, we're in the final. There's supposed to be a bunch of big tire cars here, but they're not here. So if we make it past this round, we're in the finals against a Tesla, of all things. And I guess he made a pretty good hit, so we're just gonna do what we can do, and that's all we can do. About 60, 70 feet out, it turns into like legitimate ice. So gonna pull more power out down low and just try to get down through there better than we did the last pass. So that's about it. We'll see you next hit.